Australia sends a military plane to the Pacific nation of Tonga to inspect damage caused by an underwater volcano that erupted on Saturday. In Serbia, tennis star Novak Djokovic arrives in Belgrade after being deported from Australia, ending his hopes of playing in the Australian Open tennis competition. In Ukraine, former President Petro Poroshenko returns to Kyiv to face charges of treason. And in China, several cities go on high COVID-19 alert as the Lunar New Year holiday travel season begins.